She's sitting on my face. Good game.
Oh my god, snape's going on.
We shall make enough sex energy.
Raddi, come on, they already said they're not the RP. Get up. Let me turn on the... I've got my head like so far up your ass. Yes, I'm Cisco, yes, I'm
that's so good. I'll take the front.
Where the hell are you? Where the hell are you, fags?
In the
you're just like.
I'm upstairs on the bed.
You guys just randomly molesting some dread-eyed out it. What the?
Who the fuck are this guy?
Whose pet is Dildobaggins? That's genius. It's Legoláslol.
The thing is, when humans sleep, it looks like they've been drinking too much and pass out. Look at me, I'm lying in the big pile bed.
Look at me, excellent, this is amazing. Now that she's like kneeling down in front of me. I love how there's like two female Draenei down here clearly having a personal moment and three just like naked men just like waiting for them.
By the way, you're all having cyber sex with guys, you know that, right?
So many naked humans down in space.
Find some other place. Oh my god. Just as we ran, like, away, here comes a huge fucking Draenei warrior.
He's the police, he's kind of breaking up.
Fucking goat people, really.
Indeed.
I've no idea. I'm gonna follow him and find out.
Barrymanalow, fuck
off,
spawning on
the roof. Our ass.
God, what is going on here?
Oh, here? Oh my god, this looks fucking dodgy as in here, Jesus. I bet there's some fairly nasty smells in this house. Did you see what that Death Knight just said? Anyone wanna ravage my axe wound?
Oh my god, look at the... Oh
my god. Fuck is this shit?
You deserves to be raped at. Nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel. Do it again now. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel. Do it now. You and me, baby, ain't nothing
but mammals. I know, yeah, here it was. Do it like they do on the Discovery Channel. Look like stand out here. Like if you, what is it, you like here?
Raddi, that's awesome.
I'm just gonna find an
inn. Yeah, come to me.
Where are you for the start?
I'm the rogue.
You need to find some proper
things.
Yeah, these guys are all fakes.
Yeah, they're all trolls. They're just doing things.
Yeah, I know. I get the feeling that like Argent and Dawn's actually got about 5 people on it and the rest is just trolls from other servers.
Discussing a price for like some fucking herbs. Then
Ready,
George,
get up on this bar,
this stand like no, George, stand here first. Stand here.
No, I'm busy.
Just
so good.
Oh, fuck off, Dildo. Pissing me off.
Fucking Dildobaggins.
Do you reckon this guy's intimidating?
He's probably reporting us at this time.
Yeah, I know.
Talmushari do radial do bagada. Sweat, baby, sweat, baby. Sex is a Texas drought. Me and you do the kind of stuff that only Prince would say about. I'm getting whisked, I'm getting ignored. By Whisperia.
Yes, I'm Cisco, yes, I'm. What did he say? What did you say?
I said, mate, why you got home? I said, mate, why you got life? Mate, why you got dress? Mate, why you work? Mate,
why our social / RP guild. We do old school raids and have events planned for when we expand our numbers. Join us now.
Look at Raddi.
Whisper, see.
What?
Some Morgan crouching over his run, he's just standing behind him, rim, ramming it. Oh my god, this is such a rape dump.
Yeah, this looks so much better.
They spent a lot more time working on Stormwind than they did on Orgrimmar. Orgrimmar is just like a collection of mud huts in the desert. It's like a fucking like shanty town.
Five naked men running towards the king.
Harry, get out of the way, get out of the way, move.
James King.
Move, Harrydótter. Tabs, move. Yeah, there we go. look at it, head up.
Have a safe night, ma'am. And then there are three naked men standing dancing up her ass.